going to start a continue part of Heavenly Friends lesson. So today we are discussing book activity. Okay children? So children, you also bring textbook? Yes. So you also open page number 91. So children, so after studying you recognize the sun, the moon and the stars. So more information about the sun, moon and stars children. So here in your textbook page number 91 children, so here given some pictures. So see here, you see here given some pictures. So look at these pictures children. So look at these pictures and put right mark in the box on the things which you see in the sky. So children, you neatly observe that, look at the pictures and put right mark that provided box. These things which you see in the sky. So children, so first one is river. So children, do you see water in the sky? No. So there is no water in the sky. So in the second, that's why you put into mark on that box. Okay. In second picture, so moon. So moon children, so have you seen the moon? Yes. So we will see, see moon in the sky. So that's why you put right mark in that box provided. Okay. So then what is that? What is the picture? Yes, the picture is sun. Okay. So that is a sun picture. So have you seen the sun in the sky? Yes, we will see the sun in the sky children. So then that picture, so here you put right mark. So then another picture, that is sun give us heat and light. So then tell what happened. So when the sun sets, yes, now you tell me children. So what happened when the sun sets? So when the sun sets, it's covered dark. Okay, so there is no light, and also darkness around the sky. Okay, so then what do you see in the sky during night? Yes, so during night we see moon and stars at night time. Okay, the stars are very far away from the earth. So why stars and moons very far away? They are looking very small because they are very far away from us, say, so they look dark. Okay, so children, the stars, the stars are very far away from the earth. So they look like dots. Okay, so they are, you observe at night time, they are look like a small dots. Okay, so like here. So you observe, this is a moon. Okay, so these are look like the stars. Yes, children. So in night time, you see stars are look like the dots. Okay, so why it is look like dots? Because their stars are very far away from the earth. Okay, so that's why they are look like very small dots. Okay, children. So next we will go to next another page number 93. So children, you also your textbook page number 93. So here given one side given pictures, another side given words. Okay, so now you match the pictures to words. Okay, so now let us go to draw a pictures of moon and stars. Okay, this is moon. So children, in the previous class you learned about the moon. So moon change its shapes every day. Okay, so what is the problem? The moon changes their shapes every day. So that is the phases of the moon. Okay, so that is called the phases of moon. So moon has changed their shapes every day. Day by day increase and day by day decrease shape. Okay, okay? So now you match the picture to words. So that is also in your textbook, okay? So now you also match the pictures with the words, children. Yes. So sun. So where is the word of sun? So here. So yes. So match sun. Okay. So then what is this? Moon. So where is the moon words? Moon. M O O N. Moon. Yes. Now you match moon. Then what is this? Stars. So where is stars? Yes. Here. Yes. So children, you also match. That is the activity given in your textbook. So match the picture with the words, children. So children, now I will give you an activity. So you also play in your home. Okay. So draw a circle in your home and draw the make it three parts. One is the moon and you write there moon, sun and stars. Okay. So now you write like this. You draw a picture and you make yes. You draw a picture like here. So and you write here moon and stars.
So this is your homework also. So children, so all